This year we celebrate Peace Day as part of the 50th anniversary celebrations of the formation of the Organization of African Unity, now the African Union, which seeks to promote an integrated, prosperous and peaceful Africa driven by its own citizens. Peace may not be achieved in a day. However, Peace Day gives us the opportunity to reflect on the challenges and progress made in peacemaking, peacekeeping, peace building, and reconciliation within and between individuals, families, communities, and countries. We must continue to create conditions for lasting peace by building inclusive societies that respect diversity and human rights, uphold human dignity, and ensure the development and well-being of all. We must also fight violence against women, children, and other vulnerable groups. I'm proud to join Peace One Day and our own Make Peace Happen campaign to encourage citizens from all walks of life to contribute to sustainable peace. So on this day, who will you make peace with? Who will you reconcile with? Let us all commit ourselves to make peace happen. Have a peaceful Peace Day.